Spain and the second tier, and Alan Smith is with me, intrigued by it.
It's Cadiz playing today against Real Zaragoza today.
There is no doubt that the home side today are the story of the season so far. Tremendous football, great results.
Well, we're past the halfway mark, so you can't say that it's been luck. They're deservedly top of the pile. Is that holding the nerve perhaps now for this team?
This is the home team lineup. Well, we waited to see who would be nominally the central striker, and it is a midfield player, but they talk about a false nine. He'll actually play it as a nine. It's just that normally he's a midfield player. But he'll get the ball to feet. He'll play with his back to goal and link it, and they'll play off him. So, is he a false nine?
Well, we'll see, won't we? I mean, if you asked him, he probably wouldn't describe himself as a centre-forward. But he does give the two centre-halves a little problem at times when he drops off and they haven't got anybody to mark.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match.
Ross plays with Eric Moran in the centre of the pitch.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front.
Introduce you to the referee today, Rafael Ruibal Losada. First half about to begin. Good challenge here. And he's threaded the path through neatly
to take the lead. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers. Almost as if they drew them onto them. There was space to break into, and how well they used that space.
And that score, he's just got too much pace for those defenders, you can see it.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. The home team with all the cards here, it seems, especially the points that they got for winning the away game on the ground of the opposition here.
Well, if they play half as well as they did in that reverse game, I think they're going to coast to a win here.
This could be a chance. Shots on here. And they've scored again! He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one. And it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Restarting at 2-0. The return ball. Onto the attack now. Good play until they got that challenge in. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. In with a chance. Was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Strong challenge. It goes out wide again.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Well, they're in a good position here. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Got the tackle in. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Keeper's ball. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Can he? That's a great interception. Free kick given by the ref. A transfer that we've heard about today, it's Mesut Ozil. Alan Smith, tell us your thoughts. Ozil has signed for Barcelona.
Well, he doesn't come cheap, about £60 million, but he is the kind of player that can make a difference.
Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, here comes the support.
Doing well to keep the ball. And they've cut it out.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent. And it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Right back. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And the cross coming in.
Oh, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
He can only put it behind for the corner. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. And the away team want to make a change. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. And it's gone out for a throw. On the attack here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And shoots!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. There's good progress with this attack. And he could get away here. And it's a corner now. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
And here's the header. Good work by the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. Referee's given a corner. Goes for goal with the header, struck the post, could have come out, but in it went. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
We restart the game 2-1. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack. Can he? Oh, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just want. Whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
They're going to take the fullback off now. He's had a very good game.
Well, fullbacks these days are expected to get forward and act as he's got both those qualities.
Find an opening, not panicking.
Should be
great stop. Canny, strong challenge. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly, and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Leandro Cabrera. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. They spread it out wide here. Keeper's ball. Into the attacking third.
Real chance.
Just got to keep calm. And he's done it. It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end. The kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. A lot can happen in 4 minutes, that's what we've got of added time. Crisp defending there. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. And the cross comes in now. Message has come from the goalkeeper, get forward. The game is over here, the final whistle has gone, and the final scoreline is 3-1. Well, you don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't, and the little scoreline in the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
And he's threaded the path through neatly. We'll take the